Not all the way in. Coming out of the mark. Coming out of the mark. It's going to be a race to the mark. Stay above the mark in case you've got overlap right now. Come up a little above the mark. Come up above the mark. Grind it up. Grind it up. We're just going to go around wide and fast, okay? As he comes around, we're going to go wide and fast on him. Just go. Okay, cut it down. Cut down a little bit. Main out. Hold there. It's gonna go around faster than him. Hold there. Come down now. Hold there. Just jive it around. Head it up. Don't unpull yet. Head it up. Get the sail working. Get the sail working, dude. It's good. Come up a little bit more, please. I don't like the pull on now. That's not what the plan was, but it's okay. Jive the boom, please. Just get it on starboard. Okay. Well, then we can't. They get rid of the pole for a minute. Just take the pole off and heat it up. Take the pole off and heat it up. There you go. Heat it up the boat. That's the plan from the beginning. There you go. Come down just a little bit. There you go. Hold there. It's all context, guys. If you can't sail with the pole, you don't do it. Come up a little bit more until you can. Come up a little bit more, Tim. Hold there. Okay, now come down with the pole. Come down. Pull out. Jive it. Pull out. Push the boom all the way out, please. Come down a little deeper for them. There you go. Hold there. That's it. Push the pole forward, please. And pull it back. There you go. Hold your course right there. Yeah. That's good. Okay. We passed our guy. Good job.